I took my little Jenny to a party last night. At 10 o'clock it ended in a heck of a fight. When someone hit my Jenny, she went out like a light. Poor Jenny. And then some joker went and called the cops on the phone. So everybody scattered out to places unknown. I couldn't carry Jenny, so I left her alone. Poor Jenny. Poor Jenny had her picture in the paper this morning. She made it with a bang. According to the story in the paper this morning, Jenny is the leader of a teenage gang. Jenny has a brother and he's out on my trail. Her daddy wants to ride me out of town on the rail. I hope I'll be around when Jenny gets out of jail. Poor Jenny. She was locked in a cell. She wasn't very close to seeming that I can tell. In fact, to tell the truth, she wasn't looking so well. Poor Jenny. Her eye was black, her face was red, her hair was a fright. She looked as though she'd been crying half of the night. I told her I was sorry, she said get out of sight. Poor Jenny. It seems a shame that Jenny had to go get apprehended. This party was the first one she ever had attended. It had to happen on a very first day. Jenny has a brother and he's out on my trail. Her daddy wants to ride me out of town on the rail. I hope I'll be around when Jenny gets out of jail. Poor Jenny.
Girl. your mama don't know. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Well, then a week went by and the summer came down. Soon the best cook on the holiday found. He went to his papa to make it a day. His papa shook his head and to him he did say, you can't marry that girl, I have to say no. That girl is your sister but your mama don't know. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Now he went to his mama, he covered his head, and he told his mama what his papa had said. His mother, she laughed, she said, go man, go. Your daddy ain't your daddy, but your daddy don't know. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family. Oh, misery, shame and scandal in the family.
Thank you. Have you got anyone on? Yeah? Okay, just a few things. I played in the pub today. It was bloody awful. It was like I was playing to myself. I was playing to myself. One of the worst crowds I've ever played to, I think. But hey-ho, you get those days or nights. Okay, so next weekend will be the last of the live Doghouses because I've started to get work, you know, crossing my fingers, touching wood and stuff. So, and I think it's the right time. We're not getting as many watches now because people can go out, people can go to restaurants and go to pubs and do what they do, and that's what they've been doing, which is fair enough. So next weekend, the last of the live Doghouses. On Thursday, supposed to have Rick McKay here doing a live with me. Hopefully that will still happen. And then I'll do the weekend. And that be it. Anyway, this one's a favourite of yours. I hope it's one of mine. Is Denise and Jonathan on? Did they get back in time? Oh, well done. Hope you didn't go through too many speed cameras. Thanks for coming along today. That was a two-hour drive you did to come and see me in the pub. There's local people, don't even bother, so I very much appreciate that. Thank you. Do this one for Denise and Jonathan.
The light shone in the night somewhere ahead. Turned into green, and then it was red. And stirring the night, love music played. The light I saw in the night was a penny or gay. Step up and play, it's machine. Just ring the bell on the day by the tell, and you'll make all the colored lights cascade, and the music play, and the penny all play. Yes, it played, and it played, played all the time. Well, that was been your last time. First thought it a dream that I was in. Lost in a sea of glass and tears. And now, so dipping my hand in the back of my jeans. Grab a handful of coins to feed the machine. Step up and play, each machine's in to say, as I walk round and round in the penny hall play. Just ring the bell on the day by the tail, and you'll make all the colored lights cascade, and the music play, and the penny all play. Yes, it played, and it played, played all the time. Well, life has been your last time. Step up and play, each machine. Just ring the bell on the big bag of tail, and you'll make all the colored lights cascade, and the music play, and the penny all play. Yes, it played, and it played, played all the time. Roll up has been your last, roll up has been your last, roll up has been your last time.
Oh, this is a Dylan song that I did a few months back. I'm going to do it again. I think Robert Palmer and UB40 did this one as well. Totally different to this version. This is the original version. Thanks for watching. See you Thursday, hopefully, with Rick McKay. Marshall, I was lost in translation. So that Pete must be on then. It's what Pete calls a mouth organ, Marshall. Gobby's spit. Over here. Anyway, I'll leave you this one and see you Thursday, hopefully, with Rick McKay and next weekend.
Working all night.
Thank you for watching, YouTubers. Hopefully see you Thursday. Don't go out. No, go out, touch stuff. Don't go abroad. And all of you that haven't had your jabs, go and have jabs. Because while you haven't had them, we still have this disease floating around. So all you young'uns out there, go and get your jabs. See you Thursday.